Crazy name person here for the rest of the night's commentary. I am not joined by a co-streamer right now. Right now on set we have Fat Dragon versus Baby Cutter and CRJ. Both of which are actually TOs. So we have Fat Dragon going into the wolf rather than King Dedede this set. Choosing probably to fight against the more floatier. What? Okay, you'll get him next time, dude. I believe in you. You gotta get some practice in. Come back stronger next time. That's how it works. I let him take me back to the stage he won on, for some reason.
That's for sure. There is no Dave Stewart.
I know, I can't imagine.
And that's why there should be Dave Stewart.
I think there should be Dave Stewart. Tyler, you said you won 2-0, right? I already lost, dude. It's fine. I'm already out.
How dare, sir?
Dude, you're on opposite sides of bracket. There's no way we would have met unless it was in losers semis.
Stay in until losers semis.
Fine. Next time I will. Alright, are you...
Yeah, I heard.
You're in losers now.
have to wait for the winner of Hoodie AF and Chupacabra. Jack. It's okay, I love Joe Biden. I feel that too. Yeah, I was feeling that same exact thing. It started too late.
Hoodie AF! Play a Chupacabra, right? You guys know that? Okay, as long as you know where each other are. Melee dubs instead.